The London Marathon was won 7 times in 12 years by athletes who have recorded suspicious blood scores, according to the Sunday Times. The tally represents nearly 30% of winners in the 24 men's and women's races. Last week, the newspaper, along with German broadcaster ARD, revealed details from a leak of 12,000 blood test results from 5,000 athletes. The latest revelations focus on what the Sunday Times calls the alarming extent of suspected cheating by elite athletes in the 6 mass public marathons around the world. London, Boston, Chicago, New York, Berlin and Tokyo are the races to which they refer. The files belong to world governing body the International Association of Athletics Federations, IAAF, but have been leaked by a whistleblower. Two of the world's foremost anti-doping experts, scientists Robin Parisotto and Michael Ashenden, have reviewed the data. According to them, a third of the medals claimed in endurance events at World Championships and Olympics were won by athletes with abnormal or suspicious blood tests. It is claimed none of these athletes have been stripped of their medals. Parisotto said he had never seen such an abnormal set of blood values. So many athletes appear to have doped with impunity, and it is damning that the IAAF appears to have idly sat by and let this happen, he said. The evidence is not proof of doping, but the revelations will raise more serious questions over whether the sport is doing enough to combat cheating ahead of the World Athletics Championships in Beijing later this month.